And that dua that we're going to talk about, Allahumma balighna Ramadan, there is a sense of desperation when you understand what they're saying. It's not, oh Allah, please give us Ramadan if we can. It's desperation. Oh Allah, if you don't give us Ramadan, I have no idea what I'm going to do. As they're opening their hands praying for this month, they're thinking about the last 11 months where shaitan has influenced them and trained them, and there's a long list of deficiencies that they have with their relationship with Allah, and the only solution for those problems they see is Ramadan. And so when we sit here 2 weeks away, I have to ask myself, and everyone here has to ask themselves, how much have we asked Allah to deliver us to this month? Not out of convenience, not out of looking forward to the iftars and the reciters, but simply because we need this month to fix us, to get us right. You know, some of us have gone through things in this past year that have broken us, that has left us damaged. It could have been a layoff from work, it could have been a divorce, it could have been an illness, it could have been anything. Maybe there's family grudges. We need to see Ramadan as the time of fixing those things, of repair, of healing.